Good morning, guys. Today is Louis Day. Hey, guys, my name is Kenzie, and welcome to my channel. Today is Louis Day, which means I am seeing Louis Thompson in concert for the first time since like 2012 or 2013, back when One Direction was still a band. But anyway, I'm super excited. I'm going to do a little vlog of the concert and a little get ready with me. So if you want to see my concert experience or are obsessed with One Direction like I am or Louis Thompson, then keep on watching. And let's just hop right into the video. Alright, so my makeup is done. You probably can't tell like what it looks like because this lighting is awful and I just do like really simple makeup. Like, I don't know how to do makeup at all, so I like to keep it really, really simple. But now I'm just gonna do my hair. I tried curling it, turned out a mess, I hated it. So I'm gonna try to use my Revlon brush. I just used a water bottle to make it wet and I'm just gonna blow dry it. So hopefully it'll turn out right. Alright, I think this looks a lot better. Yeah. Okay, I think this finally worked out. So this is just my hair and my makeup, and now I'm gonna get dressed.
Ladies and gentlemen, doing it some my way. We're dancing on tables and now I'm off my face with all of my people. And it couldn't get better, they say. Is it all goes wrong? Darling, just hold on.
I just got home from the concert. Louis, incredible, amazing, beautiful. It was so good. And I realized I never showed you guys my fit. So I'm gonna do that now.
All right, so here's the fit. Dress is from PacSun. These tights, I literally ran to Walmart at 7 a.m. this morning. So from Walmart. Boots, I think, are from Nordstrom Rack. This leather, blazer jacket thing, thrifted. My rings and necklaces are from Forever 21. Yep, that was the whole fit. The show was so good, and now I'm gonna go to bed. So, good night, everyone.
I'm so happy I got to see Louis. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to hit that subscribe button. I'm so tired, so make sure to give this a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.